On Iraq, the Office of the High Commissioner for Human Rights today welcomed the Iraqi government's release of 36 members of the People's Mujahideen Organization of Iran, who were detained when Iraqi security forces forcibly took control of Camp Ashraf at the end of July. 11 people were killed and dozens wounded during that operation. The Office of the High Commissioner added that the fundamental rights of this refugee camp's occupants should be respected, including the right not to be forcibly returned to their homes, to the home country Iran, so long as there is a risk of torture. Along with the UN assistance mission in Iraq, which has been very active in this case, the Office of the High Commissioner says it will continue to monitor the situation in Camp Ashraf over the coming months. We have more on that upstairs from the Office of the High Commissioner for Human Rights.